of a tree. He was doing it very carefully. There lived a fox in the same forest. He was always looking for a chance to make fun of other animals in the forest. When he saw the wild boar, he decided to tease him. He began to walk around the tree, looking left and right and up and down. He also began to act as if he was really scared, but the boar did not pay any attention to him. He kept right on with his work. At last, the fox said with a grin, "Why are you doing?"